Hey McKenna and hello lovelies. Okay, so first and foremost, I know I keep saying that, but like for real, there's a lot of noise happening out there because my neighbor's mowing, and I don't know why he picks like almost 9 o'clock at night to mow, but I think it's because it was really hot today, so I guess he's probably being smart. But I'm gonna try to talk super loud, and you know, I'd like to say that I'm not gonna touch my hair, but like, come on, we all know I'm going to. So like, why make empty promises, right? Anyway, okay, first of all, what is happening? My hair looks crazy right now. I'm super sunburned. I don't know, well, I'm not super sunburned, but I'm a little sun-kissed. You can probably see it in my face, and then really bad right there. See like that? Oh my god, that tan line is ridiculous. And then I have it a little bit on this shoulder, but like I was outside and I was like facing the sun with like this part of my body, so hence the reason that's all burnt. But yeah, but I just wanted to do a quick little vlog. Also, happy Memorial Day. As you can see, I got my cute little crocheted, like, American flag. What do you call it? Like, it's not like a jacket. I don't know. Like, crocheted half vest thingy. I don't know what you'd call this. I don't know. Anyway, it's like a sweater, but not. Sleeveless sweater? Is that what you would call that? I don't know. Anyways, to the point. It's kind of hard for y'all to see that I have clothes on. Anyway. Yeah, so I just wanted to do a quick little vlog to say hey. I do have another vlog that I'm trying so hard to edit, but every time I put it on the editor, it just literally like crashes, like within 2 seconds. Like, it's so frustrating. And the last vlog I posted with the whole refrigerator story, that clip took literally like 18 trillion times for me to try to get it. And it would get like halfway and then crash. And then there was one point where the little bar, like, okay, it's like this long, whatever, it gets to like here and then boom, it crashes. And I was like, why? This is not fair. Why? But anyway. I tried to update stuff on my computer and I think that messed it up, but my boyfriend told me to like put it by a fan and that it'll help the computer, so that's what I've been doing. But yeah, also I don't know if you guys have noticed, what am I doing with my arms? I've tried more recently to keep my vlogs like below 20 minutes, meaning like below, yeah, shorter than like 20 minutes. I'm trying to keep them at like 10 or 11 because I just like my attention span on videos is like so bad, and I'll like click off of a video if it's like super long, and like I'll like watch like 14 minutes of like a 17-minute video, then I click off because I just get like not like bored, I just get like distracted with something else. So I figure since I'm already boring enough as is, I might as well keep them shorter, right? Like, no offense to myself, but yeah, anyway. I really hope I'm talking loud enough for you guys to hear, but quiet enough for my mom to not hear me. And if she does hear me, like, it's kind of awkward. But yeah. Anywho, I don't know why I keep doing this. I think it's because I'm hot, so I'm like airing out the pits. But anyway, I need to hurry up and like wrap this up though, because I have all my lights on for like the background, and it is so hot in here. I'm like melting. Oh, it has been so blazing hot today. And I don't think I've told this on the vlog yet, but I am getting a pool, and I'm so happy for that. I don't know if I'll be able to film any of that because like my family is gonna be like out there helping with it, and then we're having like the people who like deliver the pool to like set it up, so we don't have to. But at the same time, like, I don't know, like, is it legal to do that? You know what I mean? I don't know what the laws are here. But anyway, and plus, like, I think I'll probably like record maybe a little bit like after it's all set up, and maybe like when they're filling it up, because I don't know, like the setup process is kind of boring. But maybe I'll time lapse it. We'll see. I don't know. I'm not gonna like ask them to like, do you care if I record you? Because like then they're gonna be like, what? Like, what would you do with that? And I don't want to be like, I have a YouTube thing. And then they're gonna be like, give me the channel name. And I'm gonna be like, no. Anyway, just because no. Like, I don't know. I'm not gonna tell a random stranger my information. But anyway, that's kind of interesting because I mean, I'm telling random strangers my information by recording this. Awkward. Anyway, you know what I mean though. Like, I don't know. It's just, I don't know. I don't know. I'm expecting them to be like older dudes. I don't know why. They're probably gonna be like younger dudes, but yeah, they could be girls too. But like, the point is, we go to that store all the time, and there's like a ton of guys that work there because it's like, I guess it's a pool store, pretty sure. But anyway, I don't know. I don't know what I'm talking about. I'm awkward. But the point is, I'm not gonna like tell a random stranger, like, hey, I'm gonna record you, and then like, it's gonna go on YouTube because I don't know. That's just like such a weird thing to say. I'd rather people like stumble upon me. You know what I mean? Does that make any sense? Am I crazy? But yeah, anyways, it's about 9 o'clock on Monday, and I was going to edit the one clip, but like, there's no way. I'm gonna try to have it for my next vlog, whatever day that'll be, but yeah. But I'll probably do a lot of editing Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, because I'm getting my shot Wednesday, and as you guys know, or if you don't know, I do like these injections for my allergies, And there's like a whole 3-day thing where I like can't go outside or do anything or like eat food. So I pretty much drink water, eat ice chips, and sometimes these like little popsicle thingies, and then nasty cabbage and carrots. And that's like not even worth it. I'd rather starve because it's so gross. Kyle, be quiet. Anyway, but yeah, so basically those 3 days I'm doing nothing anyway, so I might as well edit. I don't really film during those days because I don't feel the greatest and I look gross. And like, I know that I don't need makeup to like feel good, but at the same time, like I've talked about this before, like I have to like get up and shower and then like put on my makeup to feel like I can be productive. You know what I mean? I don't know. I just put on makeup a little bit ago because we went to get ice cream and I looked disgusting because I was like all sweaty and like sunburnt. So I had to put on some eyebrows and some eye makeup, and that's why I look deranged. But yeah, I kind of meant to say that in the beginning, but I forgot. But anyway, yeah, I don't know. I didn't really have. I am shaking the camera so bad right now. Also, you guys, you're not on the little mirror tripod. You're on my blanket. My dad just came up the basement stairs, and it literally sounded like an earthquake. No offense to him or anything. He just came up very abruptly, and that stresses me out because I'm like, oh my god, somebody dying. You know what I mean? I don't know. Whew, I'm talking fast. Anyway. I think I'm gonna clean my room up because I don't really feel like doing too much tomorrow, and if I do end up doing like a project or something, I want it to be something where I'm like sitting down, like maybe like, I don't know, cutting up a t-shirt or something, or like painting. I don't know why I want to paint. Actually, I don't think I can paint because I can't be around like the smells because it like affects the shot, and I know that sounds weird, and again, it's called LDA if you guys want to research it. You might think it's bullcrap, and like, I know a lot of people who I've told it, okay, a lot of people that I've told about the shot have researched it on their own, and they're like, you're crazy, why would you spend the money on that? But like, it's my life, so leave me alone. Anyway, and it's working, so again, leave me alone. I literally can eat peanut butter like by the spoonful now, and I'm fine, so I don't know. And I really hate, oh my gosh, sorry, my voice just gave out. I really hate when people are like, oh, food allergies are psychological and like all in your head. And I'm just like, you know what? No, tell that to the bathroom after I've been dry heaving and wanting to throw up for 10 hours after I eat something that has an ingredient that I'm allergic to. And I like did it on accident. You know what I mean? It's terrible. Anyways, I can hear my family talking and I'm really stressed that they're talking about me. But yeah, but anyway, so yeah, I'm getting the shot and then, next week, I believe, I'm going to the Dropkick Murphys Flogging Molly concert. I have literally no idea where it is. My brother just told me to meet him at his apartment. He lives like a ways away. And then we're gonna go to wherever it's at. I don't even know if it's indoors or outdoors. I don't know. I'm just excited for Panic. I'm so excited for Flogging Molly and Dropkicks too. But like, I'm so like, I don't know, like Panic keeps releasing music and like, I don't know, I've just been like so focused on that. But I do need to start listening to like their songs and yeah. Like, yeah, but most of the time during like St. Patrick's Day, I'll listen to like Flogging Molly a lot, but like it's kind of hard for me to like listen to it when it's like not March, which is so dumb because like it's not specifically just for that time, it's just like my head. But yeah, I love them, they're amazing, and I really am excited to meet them because I guess supposedly at the end of the Dropkick Murphy set, they let all the girls go on stage for a song, so hopefully I'll be like able to shimmy my way to the front and be like, what up? But anyway, yeah. There's a whole other story with that. I'm pretty sure, I don't know if I'm allowed to talk about this, but one of our uncles actually got to meet them, so that's dope. But yeah, I won't really say who because I don't want to like release that, but yeah. Anywho, okay, this is like about 9 minutes and I feel like that's long enough, so. I just realized this entire time I wasn't looking at the camera. I'm so sorry, guys. It is a hot mess tonight. Literally very hot in here. Like, I don't know why my hair is down. I'm sweating. It's bad. I need to go like lay down and drink some water because I'm very dehydrated. I was outside like all day. Ooh, real quick, one more story. Kyle and I were going to set up a volleyball net because my brother, not gonna say his name, and his wifey came over and they were like throwing the football around with us, and it was like really hot out, and my dad was like working on this thing for our patio because it's done, but he was like building a bar anyway, like a bar like physically like the countertop, right? And so Kyle and I got out the volleyball net and we were trying to untangle it, or like trying to set it up, and then we realized it was tangled. It was terrible. We were out there for like 2 hours trying to untangle it, and oh, it was so bad. I didn't vlog it. I kind of thought about it, but I didn't vlog it because I was just like so angry. But yeah, maybe I'll vlog it more because we didn't finish it. We just put it in the garage because we gave up. But anyway, that's why I'm all sunburned. So yeah, okay, well, more later. Thank you for watching, and I guess till the next vlog, signing off. Goodbye.